Best athletes from around the world come to Lake Placid to practice, especially when they need an ice track for their sport.
We caught up with the world champion Bob-Sledder when he was in town getting some time on the track. News Channel 5's David Schneider has more.
Bob-sledding was love at first ride for world champion Steven Holcomb.
You know, it's like a roller coaster. You always, you know, you're real nervous going into it, but after that first ride, you're like, can I just stay on and go again?
Holcomb won the 2009 World Championships in the four-person bobsled, bringing the title back to the U.S. for the first time in 50 years.
It's, you know, overwhelming, and, you know, to say you're number one in the world, nobody's out there is better than you. It's an incredible feeling.
But it's not easy, especially when you only have a couple of tracks to practice on in the whole country. The Park City, Utah native uses the track in his hometown, but also came to Lake Placid to train before going to Vancouver. He says it takes total commitment to get to the top.
You have a dream, and you want to fulfill that dream, so you'll do whatever it takes, and you'll sacrifice everything you need to reach that goal.
Besides the actual sledding, Holcomb says practice involves a lot of working out, strength training to get the sled going, and speed training to sprint before jumping in. But in the end, he says it's all worth it.
I came out to go sledding for a living, and that's pretty fun. So.
Of course, winning gold in Vancouver would be a lot of fun. In Lake Placid, David Schneider, News Channel 5.